गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू कंपेयर फोर डिजिट नंबर्स। टू कंपेयर टू और मोर फोर डिजिट नंबर्स, वी फर्स्ट लुक एट द थाउजेंड्स प्लेस, देन द हंड्रेड्स प्लेस, देन द टेंस प्लेस एंड लास्टली द वंस प्लेस। लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड विद एन एग्जाम्पल। लुक एट द नंबर्स 3672 and 3843 on the flowers. We begin by comparing the digits in thousands place, that is 3 and 3. The digits are same here. So now we compare the digits in hundreds place, that is 6 and 8. The digits are different here. Here 6 is smaller than 8. So the number 3672 is smaller than the number 3843. You already know the open side of the sign always points towards the greater number. The closed side of the sign always points towards the smaller number. Let us try one more example. Look at the numbers 2318 and 2314 on the flowers. Both the numbers have 2 in the thousands place. So we compare the digits in the hundreds place. Both the numbers have 3 in the hundreds place. So we compare the digits in tens place. Both the numbers have 1 in the tens place. So now we compare the digits in the ones place, that is 8 and 4. Here 8 is greater than 4. Thus we say 2318 is greater than 2314. Thank you.